Welcome to this brief rundown of OpenAI's newest O3 and O3-mini models. I'm Martin Jokub, founder and COO of AI Masters Agency. Yesterday, during their 12 days of OpenAI event, OpenAI introduced cutting-edge O3 and O3-mini reasoning models. Just to put things in perspective, just 12 days ago, they launched O1, O1-mini, and O1 Pro, which took on more complex tasks than ever before. But O3 takes it a step further, with major improvements in coding, math, and advanced problem solving. Let's walk through the highlights. Let's run through some of the most eye-catching results. First, on Sweetbench Verified, which measures how well the model handles real-world coding tasks, O3 scores around 72% accuracy, over 20% higher than the earlier O1 model. On the CodeForces platform, widely used for competitive programming challenges, O3's performance is so strong it actually beats many top human coders. Moving on to math, O3 manages about 97% on the AMC-Level exam, up from O1's 83%. For more advanced scientific questions, on the GPQ Diamond benchmark, which covers PhD-level topics, O3 scores roughly 88%, eclipsing O1's 78%. Finally, on a broad reasoning test called the ARC-AGI benchmark, O3 hits 75.7% on low compute settings and 87.5% with higher compute, topping the human average of 85% and showing just how powerful this new model can be. Now, if you're looking for cost-effective, powerful reasoning without needing the full might of O3, then O3 Mini is something you'll want to keep on your radar. It has adjustable thinking time settings, low, medium, and high, to suit different use cases, and in low mode, it can handle tasks almost instantly. In fact, on coding tests, O3 Mini still competes closely with bigger models, often at a fraction of the cost. Safety is another key focus. OpenAI is currently inviting researchers to apply for early access and help test O3 before making it widely available. According to TechCrunch, the plan is to release O3 Mini around late January, with O3 itself following shortly after, assuming everything checks out on the safety front. At AI Masters Agency, we believe these developments show how AI is evolving from impressive to indispensable, capable of writing complex code, solving advanced math, and even outperforming humans on specific tasks. That's the quick overview. The O3 family promises remarkable enhancements in reasoning, speed, and flexibility, all with a strong safety-first approach. Keep an eye on OpenAI's official channels. Thank you for joining me today, and enjoy the rest of your day and the start of the holiday season.